five. Blackman in trouble. Gets hit a couple of times and finally goes down a sack back at the 42-yard line. Kendrick Norton was there for the Canes.
I mean, daring him to do that, stack in the box with eight guys. They try to run into that eight-man front. Patrick with a great reversal, and he's got room. Gets a block from his quarterback and into Miami territory. Ripped off a 30-yard run on the first drive. That one goes for 30 again, 39 officially. They'll go back to the ground here, and it is Akers, the true freshman, staying in bounds and then lowering the boom on the defender. A flag comes in, pushing and shoving per usual between these two teams. Red wine got lit up like a Cabernet on that one. You're asked to do a lot as a quarterback in this offense. And down goes the quarterback, Blackman, as Demetrius Jackson sacks him back at the 5-yard line. 11-yard loss. He's going to throw it on third down and 15. And over the middle, it's picked off. He threw it way over the head of the tight end Ryan Izzo, and Michael Jackson with a diving interception. Inevitably, and go for field position. Open with it. Goes here, sling it, and he's looking downfield. How did the receiver get open? Amon Richards on third and 20 down the sideline, and they move the sticks 33 yards in the first half. Play action, Blackman being chased. Good job by the tight end not to hold. Blackman's pass, dangerous throw, it's picked off. D. Delaney on the interception, and Miami takes over in Florida State territory. The Canes was here in 2009. Here's a deep ball into the end zone, overthrown and intercepted. Picked off by the true freshman, Stanford Samuels, in the end zone for a touchback. First down of the 21-yard line of Florida State. Pass play, Rozier looking end zone, back shoulder throw, Berrios, touchdown, Miami. Florida State takes over on the 23, and they run the ball. Nice hole. Akers bouncing off tacklers, and he's free at midfield. In the Cane territory, the true freshman, not the quarterback, but it's Akers with the big play here in the fourth quarter.
This has been Florida State's bread and butter all day.
Here's the snap. Blackman dropping, protected. Throws a post. Pump ball! Touchdown FSU! Ryan Izzo, the tight end of a post.
Third down, and he threw a touchdown pass. He'll throw it here, and he's got Tate for another first down. Tate inside the 30, down to near the 25. How about that laser?
Wow.
Rozier to the air, lobs it, ends up. Berrios! He got a touchdown!
Come again. Play action.
There's a receiver wide open. It's Tate, touchdown FSU!
Do have that one timeout left.
Rozier going to take a shot, and it is caught into the end zone. Touchdown, Miami! Darrell Langham with the grab. Canes in front. 6 seconds left.